Hello everyone, welcome to CrickView. The news is about Sanju Samson. Sanju Samson's omission from India's 2022 T20 World Cup squad surprised a lot of Indian fans and cricket experts around the world. And finally Sanju Samson react on this issue. He said, "I believe that I am really fortunate that I have made a comeback to the Indian cricket team after 5 long years. We had the best cricket team in the world 5 years ago and now India are still the number one team in the world. So, it's really difficult to get into the playing 11 of the team as it has a lot of quality. At the same time, you also think about yourself like when will you get a chance to play for the team. It's very important to be in the right frame of mind and think positively," Sanju Samson said in an interview with Akash Chopra. What do you think about this issue? Please let me know in comment box.